After Francisco Madero's assassination, Álvaro Obregón supported Venustiano Carranza in order to overthrow Victoriano Huerta. In 1914, recently appointed commander of the Northwestern Army, Álvaro Obregón, pursued federal troops still under Huerta's orders to the port of Guaymas in Sonora, the geographical location of which made a land attack difficult. He ordered that a biplane be used to bombard the federal ships guarding the entrance, advanced to Toclapampo Bay in Sinaloa, where he drove out Huerta's vanquished followers, then ordered the twin-engine plane to attack Mazatlán. Once in control of the Pacific, Obregón's forces were victorious at Orendain in Jalisco and entered Guadalajara, where the struggle continued. Huerta's fall was ultimately hastened by Obregón's victories. 200 years of being proudly Mexican. This is the Bicentennial.